Greg, swinging fast hurts your back.
No, it doesn't. If you build the foundations and then continue to work on the things that you need, stability, power, strength, you can move faster. Regardless of age, you can move the golf club faster and hit this ball further.